Bergen, a World Heritage City between seven mountains with more than 200 rainy days a year. Today, we want to explain to you why BIR, one of Norway's leading waste management companies, joined Hoop and became one of 8 lighthouse cities and regions. Due to local condition in Western Norway, we need to find other sustainable and innovative recycling methods as an alternative to biogas and compost. The Hoop project offers a good solution because it's a network of cities and regions with same mindset and intention. The Hoop project fosters structured development and investment in bioeconomy. This fits perfectly with BIR's vision of recycling using an innovative approach to create new value chains.
At BIR Bedrift, we are working with startup companies where we are now testing the processing of food leftovers from the commercial market as feed for insects and microalgae. The aim is that the insect and microalgae products containing high quality protein and omega-3 can be used as feed for salmon, thereby closing the loop. Following the same concept of circular economy, BIR is now planning to build a biopark. In this biopark, startups can exchange and develop knowledge and make an industrial symbiosis using biological waste fractions and residues. Food waste can also be a resource. Help us spread the word.